I consider myself as a very loud person in Singapore. If I'm not loud, I'm just a hairdresser. You think Singapore government will see? Do you? When I 21 that time, I don't have internet. I cut hair is only $21. So I tell myself, when I 35 that time, do I still have the kind of energy when I 21? I start plan myself already. So I work gradually, I improve myself, and I do a lot of things. One day I want to charge $500. How do I go from $21 to $500? So from the day I want to charge $21, I plan. Because people are charging $15, I charge $21. I start plan my work already. People will see I yeah at people, scold back at people, you know, but I don't care. You can scold me anything, you know, as long as you don't take a knife to cut me and kill me. I don't care. As long as I eat a better food than you. As long as you don't take a knife to cut my hand, I can't cut hair anymore. Or you don't scratch my face or what, I can't see people already. I don't care, you can scold, because just a word you can scold me already. It's okay, you don't harm me. But as long as my work is keep continuing. I don't force my staff go to the street to pass the pamphlets. I don't like to do that. I don't do any promotion in the magazine. I don't believe that. So recently, I went to a restaurant to eat dinner, a Japanese restaurant, and got those young students part-time for as a waiter. By the time when he bring the sake for me, he's shaking, you know, and he's shaking and pass the sake, and the sake is poured on me. So I say, why are you so, you know? Then the manager come and tell me, because this student like you very much, so she want to serve you, and then so sorry. Then I say, how much you work here one day? Then she start told me about how much you earn. He want to earn extra money because of the pocket money. I said, can I give you pocket money to do something? He said, what? If one month, you can bring 100 people come to my shop, like your age, 15 to 17 maybe. I'll give you one ang pao, and I'll buy you a big present. End up, she bring another guy. He said, can we two do? And I said, can. And they bring up like 200 people to my shop in 1 month's time. They bring 200 young people every day, alternate day, you know. And my new staff, they all cut their hair, you know. We don't charge them. So after the second time they come back, I only charge you wash and blow dry. In that way, you know, is you also bring a lot of clout. It's kind of strategy also. So it's a lot of way we can do, but you don't have to be my print out a $100 voucher, print out a $50 voucher, and in the hair salon sell package. A lot of salon is selling package. A lot of clients go to Passion, they know Passion never sell package. I consider myself as a very loud person in Singapore. Is that people know what is a good quality haircut, what is a good environment of hairdressing, what should be a good star. That is something. Then someone asking me, why you always sold out, David Gunn? Someone is very famous and he owned a magazine one, you know. She invited me for lunch. Then he said, I only know David Gunn is too loud. So I asked him back, I said, if I'm not loud, I'm just a hairdresser. You think Singapore government will see me, know who I am? He'll give me the citizen, and he said, quite true, very good answer. I said, I just want them to know, have a hairdresser. And because before that, I worked very hard, I earned a lot of money. I hire a lot of lawyer. I get a lot of, maybe the hotel boss, because I've been cut their hair so long. And I asked them, can you help me to get a citizen in Singapore? With your education, no way, no one. No one can give you citizen because you zero education. That's why I think something I'm very proud about, because all the magazine people, although from that time don't have internet, magazine people help me a lot. Although I shout a lot, scream a lot. Now I don't have to shout and don't have to scream. I have my blog. I can hire the young talent to write for me what I want to say, you know. So I think something I feel I'm very proud about is I'll defend myself.